All right. Day five. I've got the arm in, I've got the arm wired in, and I've got the arm moving up and down. Here it is. And there she is, in all her splendour, with the arm fully down, and everything on. It's been a long 5 days. There's still a few little things to go. Let me tell you about them. So, the things left to do, I need to tighten the clutch on the arm. Because it's doing this kind of like, it's really, really noisy. And it needs to be greased. That will help with the noisiness as well. otherwise, it's kind of done. Apart from the sort of the spit and polish things that need doing. I seem to have confused the point when I said it's not being painted. And then yesterday I was talking about painting it. The things I'm painting are the Foxic logos on the side. The Team Danby logo and the Foxic logo, they're going to be sort of, where they're engraved, they're just going to be painted. That's the only paint that's going on it. And then the whole thing is clear coated. Well, the body will for now. Well, the body will. And then the arm and the head won't be until I've got the high grit flap discs to polish them up and make them as shiny as the body. Once that's done, that's it. 100% finished. Not quite confident enough to put it in a fight today. I've got to fix a couple of things on the gearbox. Like I said, the clutch on it is giving a bit too soon. And it is awfully noisy. Wasn't that noisy earlier. I'll have a double check, make sure it's all okay. And then tomorrow I'm going to start by flipping empty Foxic. Then, as long as that works, I'll put the wheels on Predator. I'll put the new wheels on Foxic. And we'll have a little fight. It's going to be fairly one-sided, though, because it'll be me versus the missus. And the only driving practice she's had was a couple of weeks ago at the Charlotte Maker Faire, where she drove a hockey ball. So no judgment, please. So that's for tomorrow. Today, I'm going to go shower and take a load off and have a beer. I think I've earned one.